It is the year of the ramen, and apparently a whole bunch of really amazing other things happening at Hero Asian Kitchen. We have Bernie Lee here in the kitchen, and he is getting ready to blow our minds. Now, I see caramel, which is also awesome. I see a waffle, which is awesome. And I know we're going to get to that in just a second, but that waffle is black.
It is black, and it's by
Black is beautiful. Well,
it is charcoal.
It's charcoal.
It is a charcoal waffle.
Wow.
And it is so delicious.
Okay.
And with a very good health benefit.
You have to wait till dessert. You have to wait till dessert.
Yes, we'll come back to that.
We'll come
back
to that.
It's delicious, and it's detoxing for the body. It's good for the body and soul.
So it's good for you.
It is good
for you. A waffle that's good for you. Okay, so we have this burger here that it just has me like, I love it.
And it's delicious. It's a ramen burger that we're introduced to our lunch menu. Instead of regular bun, we actually substitute with the ramen. As we know, ramen is our ultra comfort food now today.
Mm-hmm.
So you can pretty much get it anywhere. I decided to play with it and all kind of fun stuff with ramen.
Not yet. We have other dishes. So we have the ramen bun
burger.
And this is the biggest bowl of ramen I've ever seen.
I know. This is our big bowl ramen that we just kicked off. And the bowl actually made from the local pottery artist called the Deborah Kenton. She's talented. Ooh. So all the big bowls are made by her.
Uh-huh.
And you can actually really do from anywhere
to two. He is so hungry.
Anywhere from 2 to 4 people. So it's perfect to share.
Okay.
And then, you know, love is share, sharing is love.
Sharing is love. Right. We will share with you, Bradley. Trust me.
Yes.
All right, so we have another bowl.
This is the dry ramen.
Okay.
No broth, but sauce. Really hearty, great sauce.
Uh-huh.
And then egg yolk, and then the ground pork, pork belly, all kind of vegetable, break the egg yolk, and just stir them. Very sexy, very tasty.
Sexy.
Now we can do a vegetarian option as well, you know, for vegetarian, so.
All right, gorgeous.
Oh. And another ramen promotion we're doing right now is the ramen happy hour.
Oh, ramen makes us happy.
Yes, Tuesday to Thursday, half off ramen.
Wow, nice.
They only come in and
grab it. Nice. Now, all right, so now we get to dessert.
Yes, and we only offer this during brunch hour, like Saturday brunch and Sunday brunch.
Okay.
This is the first ever charcoal waffle that we offer in the city.
Okay.
And then we dress up with the caramel sauce, caramel popcorn, some blackberry or seasonal berry we can find.
Uh-huh.
And this is Clementine's black cherry ash ice cream, also made with the activated charcoal powder. So we're going to combine them together.
Man,
look at that.
Wow,
they are delicious.
Never.
And a lot of beautiful, delicious cherry in there, and we top with a little bit of Earl Grey.
Don't do it.
Oh, yes.
He's gonna do it.
Got it? Ready? There you go.
Beautiful.
So
everybody,
good.
It is the year of the ramen. Let's celebrate it here at Asian Kitchen at 1405 Washington Avenue in downtown St. Louis. Call 314-241-4476. HeroAsianKitchen.com. And I've got to taste it. And you guys have to remember that. Ice cream and waffles, they're good for you. They have detoxifying benefits here on the 9 a.m. show. Really good.
Awesome.
All right. Now.